Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how to permanently delete your notes on your notes application on your iPhone.
One way to quickly delete your note, but it won't be permanently deleted, is to hold your finger on the right-hand side of your note and swipe to the left and click delete. If you're within your note, on the top right corner, you can click the circle with three dots in it and then select delete. I'm deleting these notes, but they are not permanently deleted. So they're still taking up space on my phone. I'm going to go ahead on the top left corner, click on my arrow, all iCloud, and then again, arrow folders. And now this is my folders home screen on my notes application. You'll notice now there's a recently deleted folder. That wasn't there before, but now it's there because I just deleted three notes. These are available for 30 days and then they will be permanently deleted. If you would like to permanently delete them today as you are cleaning up your iPhone, go ahead and click edit on the top right corner and then select by clicking each note and getting a check mark by it. Now on the bottom right hand corner, select delete and then select delete three notes. This action cannot be undone, so make sure you really don't want that note on your phone. And there you have it. Now you have permanently deleted your notes.
I hope this video was helpful for you, and I'll catch you in the next one.